Today's great weather has already brought out the crowds. You can see the beaches, several people out there with their families, everyone looking, though, that they're obeying the rules. And even the boardwalks here are packed. And on the boardwalk here, with me, Nassau County Executive Laura Curran, to talk a little bit more about how we're going to implement this plan. So, come Memorial Day weekend, how is it going to be any different than what we're seeing here today? Because you see people walking up and down and enjoying the beach. How is it going to be any different?
Well, the beach is and will continue to be a great place to practice social distancing. It's wide open, it's gorgeous, and it's good to get the fresh air and the sunshine. So we see people walking, they're practicing social distancing now. When the beach is officially reopened with lifeguards and all of the other things, all of the other amenities, it's going to be at 50% capacity. So we're looking at our parking lots, we're looking how to make sure that we keep it at that 50% capacity.
And how challenging is that going to be? Do you expect an influx of people coming in, and how are you going to turn away those that that won't be able to get in?
Right. So we know that New York City is not opening its beaches as of now, but we're used to getting an influx of people coming to our beautiful Long Island beaches. That's what we're known for here. So we'll be ready. The local municipalities do the enforcement of the social distancing, so we'll have our police department and our public safety officers out there reminding people about the social distancing. But people get it. People are smart. They're doing the right thing.
So I know we have the rule of 6 feet apart, but what about face masks? Will those be required here?
Obviously not when you're swimming in the ocean, obviously not when you're on your towel, but if you think you're going to be co-mingling with others, then you should absolutely have your face mask.
And as far as group numbers, how many are allowed in one group? Is there a minimum, a maximum?
Well, we're looking at that now. Obviously, members of one household can come together no matter how large that household is, but we want to be careful that we're doing everything we can to mitigate risk.
And are you worried about how this may tax your emergency personnel?
Our emergency personnel have done a fantastic job throughout the surge. Obviously, our numbers have come way down. We went from about 2,500 in the hospital with COVID at the peak to under 700 right now. So we think we can handle it. We know we can handle it. We got this.
And last question, if the numbers start to go back up again, are you prepared to close this beach back down?
I do not want to think about closing down beaches. It's a beautiful day. We're getting our vitamin D, and I know we can do this.
The glass half full.
Absolutely.
County Executive Laura Curran, thank you so much. I appreciate your time.
Thank you so much.
And good luck this Memorial Day weekend.
Thank you.